Yeah, I love that chase scene. So now we're headed towards Lindblom. Personally, one of my favorite towns in the game. And will pretty much be the central town from here on out. We'll return to it several times. I don't think Santa was looking into it as deeply as Zidane did. I think he just honestly didn't see the similarities Vivi was talking about. He seems kind of blind when it comes to details. Gorgeous overview of the city. Absolutely gorgeous. I love how Garnet is completely calm and understands their skepticism while Steiner is completely outraged by it. Alright, since I have some option to move, there is a save point this way. I can just head in here. There we go. So, I'm gonna save and I will see you guys next time.